D-Ball. Everybody's talking, no one says a word. Everybody's making love, no one really cares. There's matches in the bathroom, just below the stairs.
Let's go to Banjo's. We need a good night out. We need to get out there, meet some new people instead of sat in here all day like we usually do. Come on, are you up for it or what?
No. No, I don't want to go. I heard from everybody it's rubbish.
You haven't even been.
I've heard from the critic.
And you know, I'm single. I've been single for a long time.
Well, that's you want to go for the fit. I'm not the one who's going for the weight after all, you know what I mean?
Yeah, but as a friend, you should want to come with me to help me out.
Yeah, to bring you up to the waiter, yeah.
Yeah, well, yeah. You know, I need to meet a fella. Been single for about 2 years now.
Oh, come on.
Whatever.
Come on.
What Banjo's, by the way?
The restaurant. It's really nice. They do all sorts of different cuisines. You can have whatever you want. Italian, Indian.
They're all full of
Indian.
Vegetables and all that sort.
Well, yeah, you can have veg if you want veg, but you don't have to have veg.
I love veg.
Complete opposite.
I want to go there.
I really fancy it. Yeah, I fancy going. You said
give it a try, but you know there's gonna be a mountain of veg next to me.
Yeah, but you said you'd take me out for dinner.
I don't know if you can get.
Yeah, you know you never take her out. Come on, take her out. She deserves to be taken out. I mean, look at her. She wants to be taken out. She wants to be wined and dined like a wife should be.
Taken everything, aren't you? What am I gonna eat?
What does that matter?
Kinda.
Why?
Go out for a meal. You know, I'm supposed to eat as well.
And your wife, you know. Right, well, I'm going to make an executive decision here, and I'm going to book it. So, any objections? No, I didn't think so. Right. Can I book a table, please, for private Banjo?
Not a problem at all. Oh, yes, we're very busy at the moment, actually, yeah.
Yeah, we're coming right now. That would be great. Thanks a lot.
All right.
Bye.
We'll see you shortly. Bye-bye, bye-bye. We've got some customers. Why am I paying you? We've got customers.
You what?
We've got customers, make some effort.
Are you serious?
No, seriously, we've got customers coming.
Come on, I'm serious, how much do you pay me, mate? Come on, I'm not working.
Discuss it later, right? I'm in charge, you're not, yeah?
Right, okay. Come through this way, take a seat, wherever, not bothered. Yeah. Party bum down.
Hi.
Yeah. You're right.
Yeah, you.
Thanks, Steve. Well,
that gave me out some red steak, though.
Hello,
welcome everyone to this to Banjo. I hope you're gonna have a very pleasant evening. We might keep a bit extra at this hotel, so sit back and enjoy yourself. Yeah. So I think you're in for a treat tonight. Good choice coming in. Who's out there with it?
Mine.
Lots of people give quality, and other places here we insist on it.
Yeah.
Something that we
have the quality to insist on.
But they're very fine.
Hang on a second.
Yes.
How come she's only got a fork and not a knife?
There's a very particular reason for that. We don't like to rush people, so we like to give them just a fork first.
Yeah. Casual dining,
it's the new byword.
You crumb on
it. Oh yeah, well that the reason for that was is because that we like to give you a little sample of what you're going to be in for later. Yeah, and we don't charge you for it. So get ready for it. And
a few crumbs.
If you just have a look at the menu.
How come I don't want them?
Calm down.
Yeah.
Find a few.
Your idea.
Yes, how come I I've got a mat and none of the others have got one.
I was a very simple reason, but you are the head of the table, so you are in the elevated position.
Yes, we're in charge. Where does that happen?
The glasses are on their way as we speak. Right. Yeah, Bruno? So get ready for it, and I hope you're going to have a very exciting experience tonight, alright?
Thank you.
He's been here before, so we
have to...
I'm sorry?
We're missing something.
You've got a table, haven't you?
Menus.
They are coming as we speak, alright? So, won't keep you a minute. Any problems?
Yeah, just really nice, well done, sirloin steak. Can you eat with some chips and some nice crispy salad?
Yeah. Well, it's top quality here.
Is it? Yeah.
Come on, then, vegetables.
Well, you're paying for it, it doesn't matter, does it?
Yeah.
You can have whatever you want, that's the great thing about it.
We hope about this.
Yeah.
Trust you.
It's really nice.
Yeah.
I think I'm going to go for fish and chips.
French fries, not burnt, just nice and crisp, you know, like, not greasy either, I can't stand greasy food, and I want a sirloin steak, but I want the steak done, like, well done, but obviously I don't want it cremated, I don't want to, you know, be like, chewing on it and taking the fillings out of
the
meat.
Are you writing this down?
Sort of, mate.
You sure about that?
So yeah, I want to say well done.
You don't need a copy, right?
Well done, nice. Then can I have a crunchy, like, crisp, nice salad?
Yeah.
No dressing on the salad, I'm not into all that vinegar at them. Just add some mayonnaise and tomato ketchup, is that alright?
So what do you want,
I'll go for the fish and chips, please, and can I have extra mushy peas?
Yeah.
Don't forget that, will you?
No, sort of.
Oh, thank you.
What do you want?
I'd like something vegetarian. What kind of salad have you got?
I don't know. They're in the menu there somewhere. Have a look.
Okay. You're not too hardcore, to be honest.
No.
Well, what do you want?
I want some salad as well.
I think it's a mozzarella salad. It looks nice.
That one there?
I'll have pizza, please. I want this one on here, but it's without the peppers. I want just pepperoni. I want cheese browned on top, not too burnt. If it is burnt, I would like you to get another one for me, because I'm very, very, very picky about how the pizzas are. I won't eat them if they're too salty, depending on what toppings I choose. You don't look that like paying attention, though.
It's all fair.
Right, well, we'll see, but yeah, I'll
have a whole lot of it. You haven't seen enough.
No.
It's a job, I tell you, right?
Everything got your satisfaction? Everything up to scratch, yeah?
Yeah, great.
Looking forward to the main event, yeah?
We haven't.
Oh, well, you won't be disappointed, yeah.
Was that?
What you said? The waiter?
Yeah.
He's a craftsman. It looked like
he was half asleep.
Right. He would appear that way, but he is actually... he's so clued up to what he's thinking about, he likes to concentrate very hard on what he's saying.
He might be working hard.
Gives everything.
He thought he was going to do it last time when he was taking
it. Can
we ask what the waiting time is?
We don't like to put a time on things.
We don't have a time on things. You want our dinner tonight, not tomorrow.
You can't put a price on quality. And we don't like to.
Believe me,
you will not be disappointed.
We hope so.
You not ordered any wine yet? Sorry about that. Chef gone out for a quick prayer, I expect. Do you want any, what wine do you like?
I like some red, actually.
Yeah, anyone else?
So do I.
Yeah. Is it okay if I just have a glass of water
rather than
a glass?
Not at all.
We have the very finest water here. Yeah, you can just get it. I'll have a glass of spicy
vegetable.
Oh, yes.
Mm.
Yeah, and Stella. You'll find
that
Stella's got all the finest in it. All the finest.
Where's
this wine?
Where's
the very finest
from? I
want to
know where it's from.
It's from Spa, mate. No, sorry, he's mistaken. It's actually from one of the very finest cellars in one of the finest parts of Spa.
one's got alcohol in it.
Oh, of course, yes.
That's all that
matters. Nothing but the verifying.
Give me a head. Wait,
the Comte is Beck's the perfect wine.
No, you wine. You say it's a Burgundy. It's, it's one of the finest reds.
Yeah, but it doesn't taste much from.
Yeah,
it's from Barmaid.
What
he means is the Spa Water and Natural Springs Society.
How much of this is he drunk?
No. Actually,
we usually get a two full bottles, not a bottle and a quarter.
Well, what were you trying to say? That's just a taste of this wine.
This is just, exactly, thank you. Oh, this is just a tester. So you test the bouquet, yeah?
Mmm.
Hang on a minute,
hold on
a
minute. Yeah, so as you can see, as the waiter will confirm, this is one of the very finest wines.
I did drink it and
Is everything going to plan?
Good.
What's this? It's not the food that I asked for.
Wait, where's the veg, man?
Sorry, I'm vegetarian.
So, is the steak alright then?
No, it's not.
Hang on a minute, I'm the one that's on the steak. And I can't get my knife and fork through it. It's cremated. I said I wanted it well done, but this is cremated.
You asked for well done, Mark. Cheers.